Everybody with the music, once again with me. Hudba. Zabíjeli, teď si udějte dostatek místa, cik-cak, na stěnko, pět dopředu. Jak se jmenuješ? Denisko, pojď taky dopředit. A nebudeme zastavovat hudbu, jo? Pojďme první skupina, druhá skupina, třetí skupina, čtvrtá skupina, první skupina, první. Hudba? Poprosím, Maruško, pojď ještě tou skupinou, jo, jako teď, a pojď ještě z první, jasně, jo. Kdo chce a vidí, že tam v nějaký skupince je méně lidí, anebo se blbě rozprostřili, jsou všichni napatlaný dozadu, tak vemte místo, jo. Be careful, you cannot all start from the back, then otherwise you don't have any space to use. You have to come zigzag. And you know that for everybody, you know that it starts from here. So it makes more logic to be prepared here. If you are on the other side, then you start from the middle and the right side of the stage and you will don't have enough space. Takže to znamená, že všichni jdete na tuhle stranu. Do you have any questions? No. So, you have to dance it. No, it's fourth group. Co jste to skupinou? Is that clear? We have audience here. Thank you for coming. Shall we go? Poprosím hudba.
Down. Now last. Down.
Oh, no, last. Kdo byl v první skupině? First group. Tak. Good job, everybody. I checked the time, yeah, you can clap yourself. We still have some time, so take your space, take some spot. We will do something very easy for the end. nothing so physical, and also nothing for the memory. Some improv for the end, something very easy, but I give you like two tasks only. Alice, come here, you have to assist me because sometimes you have to hold the mic. So I show you the first one. Whatever direction in the space, so it doesn't have to be necessarily front. And you just think that something's coming from your center, so always there is a impulse from the center, and from the center, and you always like freeze somewhere. So something want to be born from you, and you always freeze. Yes? So it's always from the center. And then you stop. And whatever you go down, you go up. And as you freeze, you also think how you are, she's doing very good, how you are connected with your body. It's very easy, but what you have to practice is those freezes. When you actually don't move so much, but you always freeze, freeze, freeze from the center. Yes? This is task number one. Let's come back. Second, you just want to reach out always for something. You want to reach out, you close back. You want to reach out, you close back. You want to reach out. So whatever, if you want to reach floor, you want to reach light, you want to reach your friend in the audience, you want to reach the seat, you want to reach your friend on the stage, it has to be like very visible that you really want to reach something. That means this is a, by this one you practice your focus. Yes? So you really want to look at it. And the same thing is when you learn to follow with your focus the direction of your arm, then you have to also come always a little bit inside. So you go inside of your body, you reach out. So everything comes in, then it can come out. Is that clear? With freezing, but don't freeze like it has to be stuck. It's just suddenly you freeze. And this freeze you can hold as long as you want. And then you freeze, freeze. And then I tell you when to click into the second. When you want to reach something, you can also like, you can be in a small position, you can go lower, or you can take a risk for the off balance. Yes, you can also reach something freely up. So you can also play with that, how something is very small, something's very big. Is that clear? I just have to run up to the cabin. I will